a truly fashionable man, Ajahnii wears a long sleeve, fitted, plain white shirt under a luxurious black fur jacket embossed with finely traced silvery leaf design embroidery on the left panel and the right front side. Jet black buttons adorn the front of the jacket and also each cuff, giving the garment a very suave appearance. He wears four pocket jeans, accentuated with white stitching and white canvas, low top Nike sneakers. To add a dash of true Vogue and complete this fresh and youthful ensemble, Ajahnii sports a skinny royal purple tie loosely tied under his open collar. A futuristic black. For the Vogue Wear, delegate number two, Mr. Khejell Kelly, wears a detachable hoodie blazer. The blazer has multiple pockets and has a layered design with hoodie under the blazer. The blazer sports full zipper and button closure, epaulettes on shoulder. It is a true to size fit. His undershirt is a lime green shirt to bring out some color to the Vogue look. The solid black narrow tie features a satin finish and a slight sheen. Khejell is wearing a pair of gray skinny jeans. Look at his shoes. He wears a pair of high top design green and black sneakers. They have perforated front and side panels. The outsole is stripped rubber and is a classic style. Ladies and gentlemen, Khejell Kelly.
A gripper slim straight jeans. It's dual tone contrast stitching is slightly visible from the side arm and highlights its mouth. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Berkley Chambers. Kareem is wearing a fitted white shirt with unique black stripes at the side. He also wearing a denim medium stonewashed jeans accessorized with an encrusted ice stone watch and completed with a Carlo Hardy driving shoe in all white leather and topped off with a white flat cap, cotton tabby hat. That was delegate number four, Kareem Thomas.
Ladies, are you ready for a night out on the town with Rondell Meade? This chocolate brown young man wears an outfit entitled Vogue for the Times. As he struts across the stage, who could miss his sleek physique? Over 6 feet tall, he enhances his broad shoulders with a winery red jacket. The jacket is enriched with the comfort of a double pocket on the right and a single on the left. The jacket is lined with a black and silver unbalanced zipper. Underneath his jacket, he wears a black cotton dress shirt closed with black buttons. He also wears a black fitted jeans and high-cut black Adidas shoes. To put the icing on this chocolate cake, he accessorizes with a waist-length black scarf. Rondell Meade, the stage is yours.
Hallelujah. You just affiliated. I built it ground up. You bought and renovated. Talking plenty, nothing's been authenticated. Funny you claiming the same that I'm penetrating.